Today is August 23rd, 2009, which is the day for this year's annual Ohio Professional Car Society Bring Your Own Coach cookout and picnic that we have in Columbus every year. So I want to show you some of the cars that showed up. Here's our host and hostess is right by the street, so it's kind of loud, but here is their Kottner Bevington ambulance. Let's see if we can look inside. You can see the interior here. It's a bit hard to see with the glare from the windows outside. Let's see if it'll pick it up. Let's take a look from the back. Maybe this will be better. Here we go. I always thought this was a really neat car. They got it repainted a few years ago, and it's still looking very, very nice. Let's see what else we have. A few people, a few members brought their daily drivers today, so unfortunately I was one of them, so you don't get to see my 66 today, but there are still some very cool cars here. Here's one of the Schultz's other Oldsmobile Kottner Bevingtons. They have three of them. They really love their CBs. This is their hearse that they have. Let's see if we can see inside at all. Neat curtains. This one's got an extend table in the back, which makes it kind of neat. There it is. Show you some of the other stuff. Someone this year brought a really, really interesting Toyota, a Toyota Century that came from Japan. I guess the owner actually bought it from Japan, had it shipped over, and I've never seen anything quite like it. And I probably won't, other than this car. It's got some neat curtains in the back. Right-hand drive. Here's the curtains. And all the windows. It's really neat. Kyle Warner of CW Coach brought this today, this Superior, was the one that had the most gas in it, so he made the drive up from Cincinnati in it. This car is something I've been very excited to finally see. Todd Merrifield brought his GMC. I've never seen this car in person. I've always seen it online. I'm excited to finally see it at a meet and be able to check it out. Love the paint color on it. It's really cool. It's got this neat light up here. I'll show you. Crosses on the windows. See how much we can see in here. Got this on the windows. See if you can see the inside a bit. It's kind of hard to tell with the interior, but with the glare, but it's very nice inside and very, very color coordinated, as you can see here. Neat car. It's got some tunnel lights. Some Mars lights, some sirens. I'm waiting to hear the air horns. He has some crazy air horns in here from what I hear. Show you what it looks like. Here you go. Scott brought his 74 Miller Meteor today. The Adams family brought a really nice Miller Meteor too, but unfortunately they already left. So, can't show you what their car looks like because they left before I was able to get the video camera out, unfortunately. So, you'll just have to look at a few other Miller Meteors that we have here instead. We have Mike Stevens's wonderful 61 combo Miller Meteor. Car's got a really pretty interior, black and white color scheme. And very sparkly curtains. Okay. And one final coach that's here too. Next to Mike's car, we have the Schultz's other, their third Kottner Bevington car that they have. This is their combo. It's got the removable panels. They are up today, but they still have the light on top. See if we can look inside this or if the glare is too bad. Looks like we're seeing more of Mike's car than theirs, unfortunately. But this is another neat coach. They are all about the Kottner Bevingtons, as you can tell. And it's a 72. But a very neat coach. So that is it for the coaches that we have today at the Bring Your Own Coach Cookout. It's been a great event. Got to see a lot of people here today. And if you didn't make it to this meet, hopefully we can see you at the next one.